entrepreneurship, but also involve sports persons, sports startups, high performance centers, as well as students in a significant way. I can see many students who are sports enthusiasts and they have joined together in this other platform. It will encourage all the participants from the sports fraternity to meet, exchange knowledge, ideas and learn from one another. Our honorable CM's vision, Sports for Youth and Youth for Future, in alignment